admits hacking NASA computers. Miami, September 22, 2015. Year. Old computer hacker freezes NASA computers supporting the International Space Station for 21 days, intercepting 3,300 emails and occupying the Pentagon's computer system to steal passwords and travel around like an employee. The boy, known as C0 Raid on the Internet, pleaded guilty on January 7, 2006 in a sealed federal case.